what we started with, I guess, was we were selling just anything where somebody needed to sell it and somebody would buy it. People would trust us to sell things that weren't that valuable and let us try lots and lots of things. It's something that we've learned. It doesn't matter how many zeros are on the transaction. If it's enough money somebody cares about it, the same emotions play out.